Hey, have you wondered how to make this nice looking effect of zoom in and zoom out inside Unreal Engine? Well, now I'll show you how to make this thing and you'll have it in your portfolio and you'll be able to reuse it in whatever project you want. And it will be very easy with the use of the first person template. Okay, let's jump right into it. Okay, let's start now by going inside the first person blueprint. So we double click the first person character and we open the blueprint. We find some free space here and by right clicking we open this menu and we decide with which button this will happen. I'll set it for the right mouse button, but you can assign whichever key to be happening. So when we pressed, we'll drag from here and create a timeline and we'll call it zoom in out. We open it and we create a full track. We'll call it zoom and it will be 1 second long. We shift and click to create a key and set it in the 00 time and 0 value. Shift click at the end to be at 1 second and the value will be 1 as well. Okay, now select all of them and let's make them in an S-curve shape. And now this will control the animation of the zooming in and out. And when we press, it will zoom and when we release, it will reverse. So it will control the zooming. So let's make a linear interpolation node here. And this will be the alpha. So we'll zoom between the values. Let's get the first person camera. And let's go to the viewport and select the camera to check the field of view. It's set to 90 degrees. You should check yours. So we will warp between 90 degrees and let's get, for example, 60 degrees. So we'll drag from here and set the field of view of the camera. And in the beginning it will be 90 and then it will go down to 60 and when we release it will go back to the regular 90 degrees field of view. And this is the code. It's very simple and very easy. Let's test it and see how it looks. So we go here and when I press the right mouse button is this nice zoom like this. And you can set this value here to whichever number you want. Like, let's show you 20 degrees. It should be very, very strong, but you can make it as you like. If you did enjoy anything in this video, then drop a like and a big thank you to everyone who does. If you haven't subscribed yet, click below and join us. We have some great videos coming up next that you don't wanna miss. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.